In America, where jobs are being lost and wages cut. In Delaware, where the economy is suffering and families are losing their homes. There is one man who stood against the tide and raised taxes. One man who thought that a 911 call should be taxed. One man who thought property taxes should be hiked almost 50%. One man who was county executive, drove Newcastle County on the brink of bankruptcy. Hide your will. Hide your lights. 'Cause he's taxing everything out here. Chris Coons is the Tax Man.